But you know what? Let's keep doing it. Let's keep pushing. We're gonna do it. I have faith. I have faith. See, the problem is, the last few times I've queued too, my team's been mostly Platinum 1 players that say stuff like, oh, their team sucks. I mean, I'm right above Platinum, but I keep getting queued up with Platinum 1s. I need to just get through Diamond. I just saw an article, and it's called 8 Movies That Are Probably 20 Years Old Already. Probably? You can definitely get a fucking timeline on it, you know? It's not hard to Google, when did this movie come out? Oh, 20 years ago? Okay, then it's 20 years old. Probably. Sitting in queue for a very long time. Pretty rough queue. Yeah, I'm still alive. I moved. What the fuck? Q pop. All right, let's do it. I'm last pick again. Oh, man. As long as they aren't like, you gotta heal. Go Uther. Someone's not coming. Not even banning. Can't get blamed for anything. Can't get blamed for a damn thing. Warhead Junction. It's a very large map. Do I have Brightwing? Because I know they're going to probably want me to heal. I do not have Brightwing. I probably need to enhance my healing repertoire. I even have the last two heroes that came out. Ooh, Probius is free right now. Dun 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 dun. Going to the draft desk to talk about this. He banned that guy who kinda sucks nowadays anyway. Okay. Alright, he's banned. Looks like they want to go Sonya and Mazebo. That's fine, that's good. Sonya and Mazebo are bad. Okay, they banned Sonya. They apparently are cheating. Who banned Sonya? That's the great part. I've not seen a Sonya ban yet. But the minute our guy wants to first pick Sonya, they get no. Then you know what must have happened is? They played a game with that guy last time and he played Sonya. And they were like, ban Sonya. Oh, this is my jam. Global and good healing. They're off to a great start. I hear the call. We're off to a terrible start. Squishy ass DPS. No frontline yet and no healing, which means I either got a tank or heal. And I don't have a healer, so... and Gilbert Lee Bon is seeming like he's AFK in the band mouth, which is understandable. Gilbert looks like he's AFK. Fuck. I am trusting the other guy to heal this Uther.
We will will forge a great destiny. The light abandons no man.
Oh no, this is gonna be terrible. Our team has drafted the stupidest fucking thing in the world. First pick, for one, Kel'Thas. Second pick, Nazebo Falstad. Three squishes. Yeah, one of them is global. But three squishes. Then it's left with me either having Uther or the other guy having Uther. So they didn't even think about the draft. They just fucking picked whatever they wanted to, and didn't even look at it. Now you look at the other team, great cohesion. First pick, Dohaka tank, global. Second pick, Lucio, healing. Third pick, Vala, damage. We need a second tank. Definitely get in that front line, especially since they have a lot of squishies now. Varian, lockdown. Good tank. Alright, now we need some poke. Uther's not going to be able to out-heal a Lunara. Lunara! There you go, done. They thought about the draft. And that's what makes the other team better. This is going to be rough. Real rough. I'm going to try, though. How'd your games go, Ando? I saw you were doing some competitive.
Initialization in progress. Combat preparation advised.
We shall strike fear into the hearts of our enemies. I look forward to it.
Time remaining. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
And that's the thing, is that Uther's divine shield is pretty much wasted because, divine shield does what for our team? We have no one to front line besides me. Look, they're just already poking us down.
I'm gonna pull back for now.
It's gonna be rough.
Let's go.
There goes our bottom. Nazebo.
Assigning warheads for the moon.
We are already a level behind.
This is more life.
Deployment complete. The warheads are ready for action.
It's a loss. We might as well just wrap it up. Think about the draft next time. How does Kel'thas die? This is just getting aggravated with it.
Faithless coward. I'm going to pull back for now.
Warhead collection complete. Preparing for next round.
This is more like it.
A fort has been lost.
You're welcome. Welcome back to the shit show.
Your pain shall be legendary. This is more.
We had a very shit draft. The guys didn't even look at what was going on, and as you can tell, they picked fucking terrible heroes for what we have. We have no range, we have an Uther. Oh, you blocked it. I'm leaving. Bye. Split soak. Don't go try to fight 5-on-5. They're about to be 10.
Let's go.
Don't fight. Don't be dumb. Well, they have... Okay, let's put it to you this way. If you look at our team, the first three picks we had was Kel'thas, Nazebo, Falstad. Right when they picked Dahaka and fucking Lucio, and were like, banned out the other two healers, and was like, play something better than Uther. And the guy was like, yeah, I don't know. Oh fuck, I don't have a keep yet. I forgot about that. Oof. I'm gonna let Dahaka have it. I can't do anything about it.
Work order complete. Warheads fully deployed.
Uther's gonna die. He can't heal. Hilarious, huh?
Warhead deployment in process.
I just can't get a fucking break today with these drafts and these dumb fucking players. I really can't.
Update. Warheads have been deployed.
Yeah, I'm just that. It's like two shit games back to back where our team just drafts so fucking dumb. People like right off the bat just want to like, I don't know. Hinterlands blast again. between shit drafts and people just being stupid. I'm just not having a good day. I just haven't been having good days. Man, I queue at night, don't have this problem. Queue midday. We're not gonna catch him. He's literally gonna kite us. Finally. Oh my god, no! Wall!
So be it.
If we pull this back out of our asses, I am going to... I'm gonna drink kelp. That doesn't sound bad, but I don't like kelp. No, we don't. We can't. Where are you going, ghouls? Go back to this dude. KT went a fucking stupid build for like what we're doing. Uther went holy fire. Wow. Death has no sting. Not fucking cleanse. Holy fire.
Warning. Core under attack by hostile forces.
Well, that goes me down to demotion. I can't catch a fucking break, man. You ever seen that show Forged by Fire? It's a really good show. Blacksmiths make stuff out of stuff. Make like weapons, swords. And then they test them. In like not a nice way. They just like straight up destroy it. It's awesome. I love that show. They had one where they had to make like a... It was like a knife out of golf clubs. And golf club material mixed with like iron and carbon or something like that. Oh, dude. It was so funny. The funniest thing is the guy who tests the weapons. He's like... He gets it. He starts chopping away at a wood. And he looks at his knife and he goes, "This weapon will cut." You're like, ah, you lose your shit. You love it. He talks normal the whole time. Like, okay, this weapon, it's nicely balanced. Feels good in the hands. Yeah, yeah. This weapon will kill. And it gets like this like shit-eating grin. Oh, it's great. That's my favorite part of that show. That and the making of them. It's really cool. Very interesting to watch. Oh, man. If I get into another draft and I just have complete idiots again, I'm going to lose my shit. But I do have to take 1 second. Let me adjust the air because it is hot in this house. They're coming out with a Dragon Ball meets Gundam custom models. It's like a mixture between Dragon Ball and Gundam model kits. They look actually pretty interesting. Hours of Doom. Dooming it up. Sylvanas ban on Towers of Doom. It's kind of strange.
Change is upon us.
Oh, good. Thank you. I played with this guy earlier. And I think this guy earlier, too. That was the game we won. So apparently he's not. Don't pick her. Don't pick her. Don't pick her. Someone's got to heal. Someone's got to heal now. Well, guys, it looks like we have a good old match here. We have two guys not communicating. One guy is apparently hovering Gul'dan. The other one's not even saying a goddamn word, which makes me think he is not going to heal at all. We just had a Malfurion ban, which means now our healers are very limited, and it also probably fucks over the guys who's going to play a healer. Let's see here. We have a Chromie pick. Oh, look! Kerrigan hovers, no heals. Please, for the love of God, we need a healer. That was a dick move. But we actually got a healer. Thank the fucking Lord. We have a semi-half decent team. They have two heavy front lines. A Chromie to wreck the ranged. And a Falstad. So we have two front lines with Valera to pick off Chromie, hopefully. Hopefully she gets into the back. And Li Ming to do a ranged with a Rhaegar healing. Guys, let's get into this game. Let's see what happens. That was my optimistic Saxon. Or Shinmizu. What is it?
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Okay, they don't have a lot of that.
My blades hope it is so.
Maybe do block. We do have a Rhaegar. Block will help negate some of the damage from them. But I could also go War Paint to survive.
4, 3, 2, 1. Fight.
Fuck it. Gonna go block. Just gonna trust my healer. Yo! Just soap.
I will cross
They don't really have a gank team right now, which is good. Nothing that could, like, truly gank us. No. Fuck. I thought he used this charge out. Go mid. I will come bottom. Yep, set up a time stop there. Missed his thing.
Go forth and claim the honor.
Fuck. Time stop.
Demands it. The altar is ours. Fire upon the Great Keeper. Fire upon the core. Shatter it. Death to all who serve.
Okay.
Doom to the Great
Keeper. Oh, fuck, Brightwing. You bitch. No, fuck, Brightwing. You bitch. You bitch. You fucking whore. Well, we got the towers, that's for sure. The reason why I'm not going Rowan build, if you're wondering, is mainly because of Brightwing. She can just fucking interrupt my whirlwind super easily with a W, and then I end up fucking me pretty bad. And they don't really have a lot of slows or roots that I'm really worried about. I'm worried our Li Ming is dying back there. Like, what the fuck? That one's gotta go mid. Fuck. I'm just distracting him so you can get away. Don't stay.
Of course.
Croning the altars before you. This turns against you.
Who do we have? They don't have 10. I was worried about a gank, but I don't have 10, so I'm gonna do this. They wouldn't go for boss this early, would they? No. Brightwing just a wrecking people. I just wanted to escort the gobs.
It is nearly time.
We need to hit 10. Okay. Wonder if I should get leap. Jump into the back line and just hurt them. Yeah.
Let's get on with
no. Not gonna do that one.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Not half bad.
get on with it.
You have done all of yours. Great keeper, know my power.
There we go. Y'all get the left ones, I'll get the right ones. I'll get the right ones, you get the left ones. I don't know. What's Patheon? Is that the new MMO that's kind of based off of like old school EverQuest that I saw? Has like the old school stuff. Or something like that. I remember seeing some kind of announcement like that. God damn it, heal! No! Fuck! Ah, yeah, then that's what I saw. I've actually kind of been looking at that too, the webpage and everything for it. They got a bunch of classes and shit. I didn't know they were doing some kind of, pledge or anything like that. I signed up for alpha or beta of it, so. I mean, it looked interesting to me. I was kind of like, you know. I think at that point I was looking for like another MMO to kind of like give a rat's ass about, you know? Always pull our spell on them. Always pull.
Yulta's are rising heroes. Do get ready. The altars have risen. Activate them now.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. I got a few down here now. God, this is stupid, 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 this is stupid.
Double, triple kill.
Alright, it worked! Oh, fuck me! Y'all didn't see that. Or you hear that. Y'all didn't hear that. I was totally confident in my own abilities. I was 100% confident that I was not gonna die. Agreed. 100% confident. I knew what I was doing. I don't need no back talk. All right, I got it.
Done.
No backseat gaming. Tell me how to, Sonya. Oh shit. What are they doing? They're getting mopped up. Back, dude. They're traveling at 5 now. Just gank him. What did I tell you?
Of course. I suggest we take this mercenary camp.
Fuck. You see, that's what Gus does.
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our...
What? I mean... I've opened my tunnel as well!
What the fuck? He was right here! He could have healed! He was literally standing 2 inches behind me! full mana in wolf form. What the fuck was that? There was no heal. God damn it, and Valerie is just doing shit, man. That's it. Just back.
Your time is ending, Raven Lord.
Could have got a heal. Could have loved him. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
You cannot die. But I still have need of you, that is.
Not gonna live through that. Yes. Go in there. Don't go in there. No, no! You fucking got baited. You got baited. You baited.
My wrath shall not be quenched. Of course.
There's a dumb idea right now. I'm not gonna do that. Dude, they're traveling as five. If two of you pop out, they're gonna concave on y'all.
Of course.
Brightwing's back. Just back out. We don't have... We're down one. Don't fight. Just poke.
Disappoint me.
You are no longer welcome.
No, fuck, shield. There we go. God, that was our chance to pock one off. Fuck. Okay. Could have backed. Come on, just keep poking, Li Ming. Keep poking. Don't let that guy do it. What are you doing? Get back. Don't get so close. Just poke. Stall it out. 13 seconds. Yes! Stall it out. 13 seconds. Yes! Keep stalling. Just attack and heal. Just heal. Just heal. Just heal. Just heal. Yes! Go, 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 go. Go, go. Stall it, stall it, stall it. Good. Fucking A. get 20 and wreck. Back to Haka. Get 20. Oh, fucking just back. Man. Why are y'all so deep? Like fighting fucking 3v4. Just Jesus Christ. Don't go so deep, just back.
Once more, the altars rise from the depths.
Of course. We're short a healer. I don't know what y'all want to do. Don't get so jim jammed.
Do not disappoint me.
Let's get on with it.
Fire upon the core!
He didn't use Gust that entire time. Holy shit. That's what Gust does, by the way. If y'all ever wondered what Gust does. Well, I'm demoted. I'm back in plat. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Back in plat. If out of the last 5 false dads I ever had to play with, if any of them fucking went Gust, we could have done something like that. That is what Gust does. You can peck people, you can fucking position perfectly, it's just wonderful of an ability. But every time, ours always goes Hinterlands Blast.
Shall pay for this.
MVP.
Well, guys, we're back in plat. So I'm gonna change the name of the stream to Don't Wanna Talk About It. don't want to talk about it. Picks Valera against a team that has two giant front lines that can just lock her down and then just dies multiple times. And then the perfect gusts. Oh, he was doing so good with them gusts. That's what Gust does. Pretty much fucking like, get off me, or hey look, soloed out this guy, kill him, or put him into a group together, or stop them from doing, or this, you know, oh he popped ulti, Gust, back off, disengage. I don't want to talk about it. Oh man. My sanity is gone. I've lost all thought process. Process out the window. Oh god, no, well that's weird. The guy who voiced Eustin's Bags and Courage the Cowardly Dog passed away. Courage the Cowardly Dog, love that show. Thank you. I am very sad right now. Yes, my little tennis racket that I like to speak into. Gonna play a little badminton later. That's actually 100% Blair, so. One day, I will be back in Diamond, and I will be in Master. But today is not the day, apparently, because the gods have spoken, and I can't get a proper draft. But we will do this. Hey, grats on deranking to yeah, you motherfucker. I can't help you there, Blair. I can't even HOTS right at the moment. So I don't know how I'm gonna help you do Twitter CSS code at all. And I honestly, like, I don't have this problem if I queue at night. I literally, middle of the day, queue, and I get, like, just stupid drafts. I'm second pick. You know what? Let's go into it. Let's take a look at this fucking shit show. Let's go ahead and just watch as they ram a corncob pipe straight up my urethra. Let's go. Let's do it. Come on! Let's have an adventure just right now, all of us. We're gonna have an adventure into the forest, and we're just all gonna just go ahead and have a naked and afraid time. We're just gonna get naked and just hop in springs and get dysentery. I don't know. Shit. Yeah. Are you excited for it? Well, on Saturday, the wife and the child should be at a birthday party most of the day, so that's actually going to be pretty good. Can he hear me? I don't know. He always has me on mute. Can you hear me? Or do I need to typo? Typo to you. You know what, guys? I don't care. I am on the edge of my seat about to lose my sanity. So you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking lose my sanity. And I'm gonna do something I probably shouldn't, especially since I just got into plat one. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Gazlo, I don't even care. Boom, Gazlo, locked in, pick. Just fuck it. Fuck it. Everyone wants to have a good time. Everyone just wants to have a good old time. My team is raging immediately. I don't know if y'all could read the text, but immediately someone's like, "Sweet gas pick, asshole." Not an asshole, but you know. I don't care. You know why? Because it hasn't fucking worked so far. I've been trying to follow what would be a good plan for certain maps and all this other shit, and my team just fucking throws it in the garbage can, and the next fucking thing you know, I got just goddamn dumbass picks with a just fucking team, and they're like, "I don't know what's happening." And you know what? I'm gonna be that fucking dumbass this time, and I'm gonna make sure that I'm goddamn it. I made a mistake. Can I go back? Can I go back? Can I just repick? You know what? Fuck it. We're going forward. We're going to do it. Guys, don't worry. I have got this 100%. We got a mouth. Perfect. Cassia looks like he wants to play Cassia. Beautiful. We ain't got no tank, but that's okay. Fucking Diablo pick on the other side and a Vala. That's all right, too. You know what? They don't know how to counter Gazlo, do they? They don't know. Look at that. Kel'Thas, perfect. Love Kel'Thas. Love it. Not gonna do much. Okay, I'll take a look at it. I'll keep an eye on it.
Zarya, ready for duty.
Nope, I ain't got nothing. I got tuition reminders. Does that work? Is that what you were looking for? To remind about the tuition? Beautiful! I fucking love the draft. We got it. It's beautiful. All day, every day. We got it. That's all we gotta do. Just go in and do shit. Just fucking do it.
Wait is over.
Look at that. Johanna Cassia together again. I don't care. Keep her in. You know why? Because I'm going to wreck their shit. I am going to go to their house. I'm going to pull up their lawn gnomes. I'm going to paint them fucking, I don't know, something insulting towards the people who like lawn gnomes. What's like a lawn gnome? I don't know. I'm going to fucking do it. I'm gonna go in there and do it. Alright. Alright, guys. We can do this. We got it. It's simple. I just go Gazlo. And I go full on auto attack pain in your ass, Gazlo. And just wreck some shit. Plain and simple, wreck some shit. Look at this, plat ones and a diamond. Now look at the other side, two diamonds and plat ones. I want to be diamond again. Can I go back to diamond? It's Gazlo, boys. Let's go. I like how this thing has a kissy face, by the way. Anyway, back into it. We don't need Giant Killer. Don't need it. Don't need it.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
I can handle that.
Five.
Mouth can just
four,
keep giving me mana.
Three,
and I can
two,
just keep laying down turns.
One.
And I can turn all day.
Let the battle begin.
Gotcha. Ah, fuck, mister. That's okay.
Actuators online.
Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're
they're staying
ready.
Mid.
No need to be pushing.
Get that healing glue. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Survived another night. How wonderful for you.
Harvest the result of your efforts, heroes. Bring my terror to life. Your terror is starting to wilt. I'd hurry if I were you.
Fuck.
There, your terror.
Thank you for being brave.
Thank you. Appreciate scaring the shit out of me out of nowhere. Thank you. I appreciate it. Mr. Burka. Mentor.
We must eliminate their fort.
Back to business. No need to be pushing.
Wilted.
In 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
All right, Diablo. Come at me, bro.
Servo's whirring.
I Got the Diablo. I mean, they're gonna get bossed too, but should be able to defend. And I'm gonna go try to take this top camp before they grab the boss.
That's enough seeds. Now, let my terror.
The sun dawns. My children must sleep for now. Let's befriend these mercenaries. The terror awaits, heroes. Come and take its power. Your terror is starting to wilt. I'd hurry if I could.
Is anyone gonna get the fucking tear?
Embrace your
I guess I have to.
Trust me, it's a lot of fun. I hate to say it, but your enemy has spawned a terror.
Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's forts.
Well done. Your enemy's terror has withered away.
Man, there's nothing I can really do now. Low health.
Your terror has been cut down. The night comes, heroes. Remember. Kill the Shankers and claim their seeds.
Oh, fuck. They are going deep. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck me! I thought I could zoom through, grab the pick, kill him, get on out, and then he shielded, and the other guy fucking R'd. Yeah. Shit. That was my fault. I fucked up. Shouldn't have done that.
That's
Oh, fuck. No.
The dawn has come, heroes, and with it, my children must rest. Your enemy has spawned a terror.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Molten core.
Take down that hero.
Your fort has been destroyed.
I don't understand. Like, he had Molten Core this entire game. He has yet to use it. Shit. This is terrible. What hit us for like a bajillion damage?
Double kill. You've lost a fort, heroes. Night falls, heroes. How I love to see my guardian in the moon's glow.
Let us destroy this fort.
You've uprooted a fort.
It kind of does and kind of doesn't. It, like, it's a pain in the butt. The range on it is very weird.
You have enough seeds. The terror grows.
I think we could use some mercenaries on our side.
The terror awaits.
God fucking damn it. If I died for the greater good, I'm okay with that. I'm completely okay. He went fucking Earthbind Totem, no wonder. Yeah. I was like, why am I like so slowed? Ooh, 5 seconds.
That's close one. Thoughts.
There we go. Okay, they're gonna push me in. I'll deed bottom real quick, and then I'll take plant.
But don't get too comfortable. The infested will return again.
Oh shit, back it up, back it up, back it up, the ulting.
Well done, heroes. Soon the Garden Terror will be yours to control.
Oh my god, I just can't move. What the fuck is slowing and shit? Don't pursue, don't pursue.
The enemy is attacking your core.
Take the shots, take the shots. We got a minute. We got all their alts. I know Bloodlust must still be down.
Is compost.
We might want to push it.
I think we could use some mercenaries on our side.
No need to be pushing. Tell a pingling.
That Diablo ult in. Heal him, heal him, heal him, heal him. Keep him unstoppable. Heal him, heal him. Back. Your Diablo is bot. Oh fuck, that's it. Maybe it's not. Oh my god, the turnaround! Get him! Yes! Fucking hell!
smash their Korra.
This is probably a dumb idea. Gazlo! Oh shit! That was close. Like, if they would have just wiped us there, that would have been a loss. God damn, man. Ooh, that Diablo was good. He fucking, he wrecked so many times. He'd jump in, flip me, and then just, they'd fucking ulti, and I would die instantly in it. I had no way to, like, get back, throw down turrets or anything like that. Holy shit! You have got to be kidding me. I am 3 points away from a promotion game. That means I have to win 2 more to get promoted. 3 points. Yeah!